strayed over to St Margaret's Bay, landed yet on another kitchen table, that's what it looked like, and literally stepped off it and immediately started interviews. Absolutely amazing.
I mean, it is amazing. For those who didn't see pictures or footage, did he have to wear special clothing with this, a special sort of flying outfit, or was he just wearing shorts?
Oh, do you want to listen to that?